personality, such a wonderful musician, and I think it came from the heart that the orchestra applauded immediately after we finished the first movement in our first run through. He owns the music, and he has a very intense and deeply felt way with it, which is inspiring for us.
エルガーのチェロコンチェルトはとてもこう揺れるというか、音楽が結構変化していったりとか、喋りたい感情だったり喋りたい言葉だったりとかするものが変わっていく音楽なので、そういったところでこうアンサンブルがうまくいかないと台無しになっちゃうことがとても多いんですけど、風だったり波だったりそういうものを一緒にこう捉えながら音楽でこう揺れて一緒に行けたっていうのは感じましたね。
The Elgar Concerto is a work which can take so many different approaches. It is a kind of autumnal work. It is his last major work for young artists to perform it. It's a challenge because you have to somehow put yourself in his seat. But now when you try to be in his seat, this concerto also has a lot of vitality. It lives on the contrast between the more withdrawn introvert and the almost explosive vitality and anger sometimes, joy, ecstasy, and therefore we need those qualities typical in a young player. And I think with Dai, he has digested such a kaleidoscope of emotions for this piece. So he is also the older man looking back, and he is also the older man feeling young again. And in that way, I think he puts it in a beautiful frame together. I felt that immediately when I met him for the first time.